Master Shla School, second class. Now the topic is about parts of the plant. There are root, stem, leaves, flowers, fruits. Now the topic is about parts of the plant details. There are the root. It is a part of the plant which grows under the ground. Roots fix the plant in soil and absorb water from the ground. Stem, it is the part of the plant which flows above the ground, and stem helps the plant to stand. The stem of this is called root. Flowers. Most plants have flowers. It is the most beautiful part of the plant which grows